hit the subscribe button and click on bell icon for getting new updates. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I'll show you the latest version of Kali Linux, where you can get the latest version of Kali Linux. So Kali developer released new version of Kali Linux, which is 2020.1a. They have removed all the bugs which we are facing through installation. Right now I am installing offline installer. I am disconnect the internet, so we are facing CLI error. We are getting TTY1 error. So now they remove the error. So let's check what's going on. So I boot the Kali ISO image. This is the new latest version of Kali Linux. So simply you have to select your language, your preferred language. Now you have to select your location and then simply click on continue. Now here you have to select your keyboard layout and then simply click on continue. So main thing here, you have to disconnect your internet because I am installing through offline mode. So this is the offline installation, so it will give the network error. So simply click on continue and choose the option do not configure the network at this time. Simply click on continue. Now enter your host name, and now here you have to enter your full name, and here guys you have to enter your username, and simply here you have to enter your password. So confirm the password and then click on continue. So now it will detect your hard disk. I am choose entire disk. So you have to choose entire disk, as well as you can create manual partition. It is totally depend on you. Now you have to save the settings. Simply click on continue and write the settings on your hard disk. So it will through process. Now here guys, you have to choose the mirror network as well as default installation software. So this is offline installation, so simply click on continue. Do not check any box, simply click on continue. Now here it will approx, in my case, took 22 minutes to complete the installation. So now you have to choose your Grub bootloader. Simply click on yes and select your partition and then click on continue. This is final step and our installation is complete. Now reboot your system, and after rebooting we'll check the new installation, we are getting error or not. So this is the first time booting up the latest version of Kali Linux 2020.1a. So here guys, we'll get the login screen. That means the Kali developers fixed this problem. So latest installer of Kali Linux have fixed all the problems related to our installation, because when we'll install the offline through offline mode, so we'll get here the error. So Kali developers remove this error. So this is the way how you can install the Kali Linux in offline mode, that means without internet. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much.